Fatal funnel, fatal funnel, no! Whew. Go.
More bounties.
Still think it's funny that little bobcat or whatever was like, nah, I'm good. It's not my fight, big dog.
I got a use for you, boy.
Don't tell me it's the kids.
Got you.
Down you go.
Yeah. Oh, what did we unlock? What is this? Oh!
St. John, are you there?
O'Brien!
O'Brien! What? Why are you on this channel?
We tried contacting you on our channel.
Well, I lost the radio the night that ship went.
Did she make it out? Your wife?
Yeah, no thanks to you.
I'm glad. There's something that I have to tell you.
So talk.
In person.
I don't think so.
It's important. Northern Cascades, there's an old pioneer cemetery.
Yeah, okay. I know the one.
Keep me there.
Oh! crowd on this one. Alright, let's go find the rest of this board. They're like, Dougie! Okay. We did it. Ah, we got it. Too easy. Not there. Barely see. There's a wolf. No, there's a panther. Let's see what we have. A remote bomb, proximity bomb. And a tractor bomb, nice. Oh, that was a little nerve-wracking, just a little bit, just a wee bit. Now I gotta go hunt down one. I think it's one more.
Renegade patrol. God damn it.
Found him. Oh, you got some long arms.
I got this.
Hang on.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
Camp? I'll go. Where? Show me!
We're gonna send him to Copeland's camp because
Peaceful Lake.
We need to max them
Mark
out.
Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you so much for stopping. I was so dead. Oh, I was never getting out of there. Thank you.
Tell him it was St. John. Deacon. They know who I am. Stay off the main roads. Don't stop.
Nothing like scrap.
Yeah, you gave me 5 scrap from a car. Nice.
Could make something out of this.
Check that out.
Too easy. MG55. We're gonna have to check those stats out. See if we can make more of those attractor bombs. We can't. What? Oh boy.
What did Iron Mike say? Said that all these caves, they formed when lava flows, they hardened on the outside, but the lava still flowed like buried rivers? Yeah, right. Crazy old son of a bitch.
I threw a grenade, I thought. Yeah. We're just mowing through these.
Everything.
You came out of nowhere.
Another micro recorder.
Fuel note 09.
Explain what the hell you guys
I've
are doing.
I've cross-scanned all six medical bracelets, and we have a match. These are definitely the missing patients from the Farewell
Jesus.
Medical Center.
Good thing they didn't take their bracelets off. Gonna be hard for their families to ID what's left of them.
Thank you. Yes, thank you for your rigorous scientific observations. You go stand over there and point that somewhere else.
I'm sorry, Lieutenant. It's just, why the hell would they stick together like this? How the hell did they make it this far? Wearing nothing but these gowns. They're barefoot, for Christ's sake.
Sergeant.
And why the hell did they come all the way back in here? Like, how'd they even see what they were doing?
Sergeant.
It's just to tear themselves apart like this. It doesn't make any sense.
I don't know. Let's just get them back to the lab.
Renegades. Oh, goddammit. Don't let them see me.
Yeah, there's a camper there. I want to get the camp to do it. They're doing all the work for me. Let's look at the rest of the herd.
Thank you.
Sherman's camp. Done. Oh, what? Why doesn't it let me pick up ears?
Open the gate. It's that grifter. Yeah, I know him.
If it ain't my best customer.
The guys burned out in the nest a few weeks back. You know, freaker nest.
You're back. It's good to see you again.
Hey, Jazzy. Hmm. How's life treating you?
8,000? Hey. Yeah, I think my ears were cool.
Hey, Deke. Had to run for our lives. Okay. Stay safe out there.
That's all I got for now.
Good to see you, Deke.
Damon, how's it going?
That'll last you. Nice. Anything else I can get for you?
Oh, that one does more.
Good choice. Okay.
Nice. If you enjoyed this video, click the video on the screen to see how this journey started.